In this video, we will be waxing a new floor. Applying floor finish helps protect the floor. Floors left unprotected can be damaged due to spills and other accidents. Shoe marks are already visible on the floor. First, we have to remove all furniture from the floor. We then apply neutral cleaner and scrub the floors with the cleaning pad. We then use a wet vac to suck up all the soap and water. We then mop the floor to ensure there is no residue left behind. Floor finish, also known as wax, is then applied. Three to five coats is recommended depending on the type of floor. This is how the floor looks freshly waxed. This picture was taken 3 months later, and the floor still looks clean and shiny. Thanks for watching.